everyone. So today I'm going to be doing another foundation demo, and today I'm going to be using my Graftopian cream foundations. I know that a lot of you like Graftopian, so I decided that it was about time to show you how Graftopian looks on the skin and in a light coverage and in full coverage. So on this side of my face, I'm going to be doing a light coverage, and on this side of face, which has more redness and acne spots, I'm going to be doing a full coverage. So stay tuned. So I applied some of the foundation on the back of my hand, and what I'm going to be using for this tutorial is my Sigma flat foundation brush in F60. I'm going to be using my Sigma round top kabuki in F82. So now I'm going to be applying a light coat on this side of my face. I'm also going to be using my large concealer brush in F65. That's what it looks like with just one thin coat, and it looks very natural. You can barely feel it on your face, and all I'm going to do is I'm just going to be highlighting a little bit. Like, I'm going to make that triangle here and just going to contour and highlight quickly. I'm going to be using my large concealer brush in F65 to highlight. This is a really thin coat of the Graftopian foundation on this side of face. As you can see, it's amazing. It really did a great job in concealing even my flaws. Some of the darker ones would require color correction. I don't have the Graftopian color correction palette, but I do plan on getting it. This looks absolutely amazing. On this side of face, which has more acne and scarring, I would actually going to apply a thicker coat of this foundation just to kind of see what it looks like. Alright, so this is the foundation, how it looks like with a thicker layer of foundation on it. As you can see, it actually did a really good job in concealing my redness and acne scars. I personally do like my Graftopian foundations better than the Maron ones. I don't know, I just feel like the Maron ones are a little bit too emollient. These I find that I like a little bit better, especially for like photo shoots and everyday wear. It's light, as you can see, the light coverage is very visible, and the heavy coverage probably you will pick up on, but still it's great. Thank you guys so much for watching. If this demo was somewhat helpful, don't forget to like, share this, and leave a comment below. Tell me what other foundation demo you would like me to do. I know that I do plan on doing one more next week. I'm trying to make like a series of this with all the foundations which I have, so hopefully you're gonna be staying tuned. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe, and that's that. Bye guys.